Yo, what's up? Name is Jedlion1, and welcome back to some more Dead or Alive Extreme 2. Last episode, we got a friend. We managed to get Hitomi to join us, so we're not alone anymore. We did it, and we also bought jet ski and one jet ski race. So let's see if we can do something else. What do I want to do? Sounds like fun. That's cool. That was the pool. Helena is at the beach. I don't feel like losing any beach flags. Sure, let's beat up Lisa. Cause she did bad and then she abandoned me. So let's get some vengeance going on here. Cause just wow. Lisa, just really? Just I'm mad salt about that. Yes, you are gonna lose. Anything back. And that's what's sad about it, Lisa. You aren't holding anything back.
You're doing great.
And then you still play like you do. Nope. You stood no chance. And never knew did I. Okay. There we go. There's that Lisa defense. Let's get him, Hitomi. There you go, guard crush.
Here it comes.
Hitomi is good at this game.
Hey, that's fine. Let's do this.
Evidently, I'm not.
Take that. Lisa.
Set up. Smash it in.
Nice block.
Okay, I did not see that coming.
I'm not holding.
That was my fault.
Here you go.
Saved it.
Kasumi. Nice block.
Ooh, good block. I'd rather it be a weak shot that clears the thing.
Go, go. Hey. Yeah, take that.
Set up.
Nice block.
Wow, okay. I hit the button and it just didn't, like, the context on it, because so much of this is automated. Like, the characters, like, already all automatically jump into Spike and whatnot, or, like, automatically move towards blocking him, they just don't. Set it up. There you go. Alright. Got a good serve in. That was my bad. I set that up way too far back. We're gonna win this though. I believe in us. Wow, okay. I was off camera for that. Of course. As soon as I'm not playing with you, Lisa, you decide that, hey, you've figured out how to play volleyball. Whatever. Let's see, what am I gonna do? Butt battle with Tina. Okay, let's see. No, I want revenge. That's the theme of this, is abandonment and revenge. That's Kasumi's like vacation theme. It's just you will go to the island. You will gain a friend, and that friend will leave you through their own faults. But you will find a new friend that is better in every way, and then you will take your revenge on your old friend for being garbage.
Let's get some points. Here it comes.
Okay, that one was my bad, because I was just button mashing. There we go. Got a setup. Perfect. Because there are, like, button inputs where you can, like, just auto... You can, like, auto for B button to, like, auto bounce it just in there. Or you can do specifically a spike setup. And like the AI responds really well to the spike setup.
Here's the spike.
Wow, I got just knocked down. Okay. What was that? Okay, never mind. Lisa's back to being bad again. Cause that was just the saddest thing. Spike setup. There you go. She tried to block the wrong side. There we go.
Here you go.
Yeah.
There. Hi. chance.
Oh, I got it.
Hey, I got this.
Come on, do it. Really?
Let's give it our best.
Stop hounding the net. There's rules against that.
Kasumi!
Good spike!
Really? How do you miss that? It bounced off of you. Okay, I thought that was going back.
Watch this. Think you can take this?
And of course, like, I complain about the AI and then I lose it because I just give them 3 points.
Oh, good toss up. Good spot.
That's not fair.
That's how to do it.
Well, I guess we just lose. We have a negative record in volleyball for this run. Great. Because.
Day.
Another rule I'm implementing. So what we're going to do is, if I don't have to scramble to finish all the events on the last day, we'll take the last day and we'll just hit all 3 relaxation points. Thistle. That's pretty nice, but that would be for like Kokoro or Leifang. We've already got outfit. We're good to go. We're good to go. Yeah, we're good to go. I'd say we're good to go. Alright, but last day, if we can. Just take it easy. Hit all the relax points. And just chill. Just enjoy hard-earned rest at the end of a nice vacation. And mostly because the relax points are cool. So, poolside. And then, I'm pretty sure you can relax. Yeah, at the empty beach and then Bass Island. So, cool. So that's for first accessories. Just see if there's anything just like super finish up outfit. Black Diver's watch, beautiful. Yes. Don't need to gift wrap it. And white ribbon. Is actually, hold on. Is that an arm ribbon or a hair ribbon? It doesn't say what slot it goes to. I think it's an arm ribbon though, because if it was a hair thing, it would have been up here. And I really like the Diver's watch. And we don't need cosmetics. We painted our nails pink at the beginning. Now, sports shop. Like, any last minute outfits to just completely destroy what we have on. Orchid Sunflower, Hyacinth. I really like Dogwood, but I feel like that would be for Christy or Helena. We'll see if we can get that for Christy and Helena. Well, not Christy and Helena. I want to try to have different outfits on all the girls. Watercraft, doesn't really matter. I already have a good one. Not that it'll matter going forward, but I mean, the goal was just to get that. 2 mil for the camera, I'm not bothering with that. Alright, so. Alright, let's hit him. Poolside. Poolside is always a relax. By the way, like, this is all that there is that she chills. I think rest a little is either just skip time or it does it go into a relax. No. And if you just leave it, the camera will just show him chilling. So, rest a little. Will that just skip time? There's not, like, a thing.
I wonder how Hayate's doing.
Yeah, it's been 13 days since I've bothered. Like, I came here looking for him, and then he's just like, he's not here, and then I don't leave. I just stay. I hang out. Experience a story of victory, of loss, betrayal, of, like, a rebirth of revenge, like, attempted revengeance that fails. Revenge never works. That's the moral of the story. Like, you will be let down by people, and when you seek revenge, they will just destroy you. That's a terrible moral. I would rather have just won. Okay. I guess rest a little. Did that take time? Okay, yeah, that took time. Okay, and then we're gonna... Let's go hit Base Island. Can you not? You can't. That's dumb. You can't do the relaxation while there's people there. Tranquil Beach, Flexi Beach. I guess there's a relax for everywhere, but I really like the Base Island one because it's... Like, you go swimming and it's cool. Oh well, let's check out the greenery. This is a nice beach. Reminds me of Costa del Sol in FF14. Less murderous monsters, though. Supernatural love. I'm just chilling. It's nice. Like, I like that these are here, even though they don't have, like, a real purpose besides just taking screenshots. It's like, for people like me, that's no purpose. But, I mean, like, we already achieved all the goals. We bought a watercraft. There we go. Bass Island. So we bought a watercraft, we got an outfit, we won all the games. Yes, look at this. This is so cool. I like this. Just swimming in with the fishes. Although, how she talked underwater to say hi to the fish, I don't know. Like, I really wish the blur filter wasn't there, but it's pretty cool. They just swim around. It's nice. I appreciate the relaxation things, even though I won't use it. Because it's cool, and, like, it fits in with the theme of what's going on in the game. Because it's a vacation. Like, I added, like, the impositions of the goals, but...
I didn't realize how late it was.
Ultimately, as long as everybody has fun, it's all good.
Today
all good
was well. Another great day.
All right, now let's put something to the test. So... Other rule, adding for this, is that on the last day, I may revoke this rule based on what happens. But we're gonna bet big on my birthday. We're gonna bet big on 27. I never gave those sunglasses. Ocarina. Alright. It wasn't a song time, but it'll work. Alright. I guess that's cool. We get to go home, become a hero time. But we're going to bet big on 27 on the last day. We're going to do big bet. Big bet. So, first day, we bet we do good bet on Kenny. And on the last day, we bet big on me.
A fair match to all. This has to be it.
I'm trying not to bet too big, though. I don't want to lose everything. Because I say we're going to see what happens because I don't actually know.
Oh, just calm down, everyone.
I don't actually know if money is tied to the girl you pick or if it's shared. Because I only played a practice thing with Tina. And, like, I didn't try out any other characters. So I don't know if the money carries over. Because I know that the money carries over because when I went and restarted a week with Tina just to see if I had ruined myself by leaving with, like, 20 bucks because I lost it all in the Christie slots. Oh my god.
Whoa. Freddy Ruben!
No, it can't be! That's impressive.
Woo. Dang.
This has to be it.
Well, that worked out. Well, let's hit the Christie slots then. Let's see what we got going. Let's hit the Christie slots. We just gotta get the Christie face, as Max would say. Because now we have millions. And that's why you need millions, because I just lost 1.5. That's why they won't let you on this machine. Oh, this dang machine. This is why... And look, twice in a row. That's a sign. That's a sign. That is the official sign of get out and go home. You don't know what you're doing. One last hand of blackjack. Let's do it.
Play some blackjack. Now I
just
confident.
fun blackjack. Let's split it. We got money. I should have seen it coming.
How about?
But I mean, it's what happens. Aww. All right. Well, we were all doomed there. Nobody was walking away happy except the dealer. Go.
There.
Alright. Probably gonna win on that 19. Unless they bust.
That's to be expected.
Never mind. Can draw.
I'm not stopping yet.
15. Not a good number, and that's exactly why.
Oh, I lost.
Although I'm not too concerned about losing right now because I have loads of money. Because we won big. We actually hit my number. Like, I wasn't even expecting that to happen across this whole thing. I'm feeling risky. I wasn't expecting that to happen across this whole thing.
This could be
and
fun.
Then it happens on the first one. Like, dang. Thanks, game. It's great.
This is really,
dang
really,
it, really
tough.
It's really the perfect 21. Ooh, give me a 10. Give me a 10. Am I willing? Yes, I am.
How about here?
Really?
I don't know.
Ask for a 10, then you don't give it to me. And then I'm like, anything but a 10, you give it to me. I'm feeling
good. Forget
perfect.
This.
Let's take it. Break it.
Hey,
yes.
Pretty fun. Well.
Oh, come on. Come on, don't do this to me.
I can read
don't do this
book.
To me.
Maybe I should. Don't expect me to lose.
No, let's go for it. Actually, I can do that. That's fair. Much better. So, stand. Hit. Stand. Bust.
Aww.
Dang it.
It's about time to call it quits.
And the ion is out. If ion is out, I'm going to be out. Let's. And you know what? I can handle the loss. One more. Let's hit it. We just gotta get the Christy face. We're like, that's fine too. Just gotta get the Christy face. I almost thought we were gonna get the Christy face there. Is that gonna put me under? Yeah, it puts me under. Can't play no more. Oh, no, it'll let me, even though I won't have enough money. Yeah, okay, let's just leave. It's a sign. It's like, go home, Kasumi. Go home, Kasumi. Alright, so that was day 14. So when she wakes up in the morning, she gets to go home.
So, today's my last day.
And then we get an ending cutscene. I think it's at the end of the week, whereas like the opening one only plays the first time you hit go to Zack Island.
They're in honor of our wedding. Let's celebrate, baby!
Wedding? Ours? Yeah, shouldn't we worry about the volcano first?
It's all taken care of, baby.
Yeah, that's taken care of, Zack.
Zack, wait, look!
I just love that. Like, we went and raised the island from the bottom of the sea, but then the volcano gets freed by a freak meteor. Blows it all up. It's wacky. I love it.
It's a nightmare! My island. My life. Why?
Because it's funny.
You're my girl! You ain't seen the last of me!
Yeah. But America has, because 3 isn't coming here. And considering the wave race, why pay $80 to import Dead or Alive Extreme 3? You can go to GameStop, spend $10, get this game, and have Wave Race in the water slide. I mean... And then we get our credits. Yay, credits. And that's what a week is like. So now we got 8 more. Tomonobu Itagaki. This whole thing is just, it's all him. That screenshot right there, that's all him. That's how he does things. Can we skip this? I guess we can't skip this. Oh well. But, well, that's the game and the timer saying that this is enough for this time. So this has been Jelly One. I'll see you next time as we start up with Tina. Tina's next, right? Yeah. We'll start up Tina's week next time. So I will see you then for more shenanigans on New Zack Island, because it'll come back. It always comes back. Yeah.